stilettos to slip-ons, lace-ups to loafers. Whichever style you are into, this fortress of footwear will have what you're looking for and more. This is Level Shoe District in the Dubai Mall. The largest store of its kind anywhere in the world.
9,000 square meters dedicated to shoes and only shoes.
That's a pretty big space.
Rania Masri is the manager here. And as you might expect, she has a passion for footwear.
We have over 15,000 styles on display.
Wow.
Within 40 boutiques and 4 multi-brand areas. We have 300,000 in stock. We have 250 brands, from which 100 are exclusive to Level Shoe District.
But will shoppers feel spoilt for choice or overwhelmed with options?
We came from an era of the it bag. It is all about the it shoe now.
So the shoe is becoming a status symbol.
It is a big status symbol. It's an aspirational product. And again, one of the main reasons that this concept is working and why we've created it. We went from a 2.8 billion luxury industry in the Middle East in 2014, from which 25% is footwear. We see from our customers at Level Shoe District, a customer will come shopping for shoes on average. 40% of them will buy a shoe every 2-3 months. That's a lot of shoes to buy a year.
As with many things in Dubai, Level Shoe District is very glitz and glam. And I wanted to know if its high-end status makes some just want to turn on their heel.
Absolutely not. What's high-end within Level Shoe District is the experience. It's the offer, it's the space, it's you really want to feel special when you're here, but we offer something for everyone.
The largest shoe store in the world now attracts 700,000 shoppers a month. What's more, it's located in one of the largest malls in the world. So in a city that likes things big, Level Shoe District is proving to be a perfect fit. Amir Daftari, CNN, Dubai.